I mean, start a new recording
Prophet,
back
they just
then.
executed a hostage. We're striking now.
Copy, Atlas 2-1. You have execute authority.
All teams, we're green. We're green.
3 mics to phase line alpha. Clock's on.
If we attack now, they will kill the Prime Minister.
They'll kill him anyway. We'll get him out alive.
Keep it tight.
Incoming mid blink from command.
Let's show them what Atlas can do. The KVA have been terrorizing this region for far too long. It's time to send them a message. A handshake with the Prime Minister, I could turn this entire region around. So take him alive. No pressure.
Pressure?
What pressure? Good luck.
Locked.
Mitchell, busted.
My men are in position.
No one fires unless we give the word.
Understood.
Let's go. Mag grips on. Up the wall.
I'm glad it was just a left stick. Because I would have hated if I had to use L3, I mean L1 and L2 to climb, like an easy guiding or something. I couldn't really see.
Recon shows 4 KVA. Mark him. We'll take him down together. On your shot, Mitchell.
And
Mitchell, mark the targets. They're gonna execute a hostage.
I don't know. I'm pressing every button. What do I do?
Showtime.
All right, Mitchell.
I like enemies.
We got just 4 KVA. Mark him. We'll take him down together. On your shot, Mitchell.
Oh, I would take every enemy. Okay, then.
Mitchell, mark the targets.
Okay. I'm trying to, but this thing is so finicky.
Showtime.
All right, Mitchell, you're our eyes. Recon shows 4 KVA. Mark him. We'll take him down together. On your shot, Mitchell.
Like, I wish there was a zoom in or confirmed. Something.
Hostiles are dead.
All targets down.
Atlas Rescue Force, nobody move.
Looks like Hades bailed.
Not our problem.
Mitchell, secure the PM.
Mitchell, free the Prime Minister.
Okay. Where are we going?
Mitchell, secure the PM.
There we go.
They've taken out the hostages. The technologists from our summit. The KVA wanted them, not us.
Johnny.
What? My men just spotted them in a box truck.
Color.
What color?
Wait. Position.
Where? They're leaving downtown.
All right, let's move. Alpha team will secure the site. Sir, you'll be safe here.
Oh, thank you, soldier.
Traffic cam feed on a white box truck on Independence Road, moving southwest of your position.
Roger that. Fucking rush hour.
You really are serious?
Fucking rush hour.
Hey, Turin Army, get down! Tango with RPG on top of the bus! Get a threat grenade on him! They're using MMGs! Stay clear!
Why did you run in front of me? Screw that special remote.
Got it. This way.
Okay.
Upcoming.
Take about an hour. Maybe not exactly, but more or less. This and next mission, and that will be around an hour again, I'm guessing. So, I guess in 3 missions after. Sure. Okay, wanna die? Thank you. So I'm guessing in 3 missions after this one, I'll probably end this stream.
Target truck progressing west on Liberty Highway, 500 meters.
We're close. Hurry up. Need you get over this wall. Across the street.
Enemies on the minion. Oh, yeah, that the car just do not give a fuck.
Watch yourself.
I remember the okay.
Across the street. Get across the street, Major. Enemies on the mini. Cross the street. Clear. Cross over.
Wait a second.
Watch yourself.
Ow. Oh, but I could take a few hits.
Get across the street, Mitchell. Across the street.
Freaking wicked circuit. Are you serious? Oh, I saved here at least. There we go. I won't listen to that guy anymore.
Get across the street, Victor! Almost roadkill back there.
There's dogs in this?
Target truck is approaching your position.
Copy that, Prophet. Mitchell, on me!
You should have eyes on the truck.
I see it. Damn, no clear shot. Fuck it, let's do this. Jump!
That was annoying. Okay. Are you serious from all the way back here? Go down.
Boy, no dozing. Job's not over till I say it is.
Please tell me this fucker's alive.
Stop stressing. He's breathing. Barely.
What the hell do we want with this guy anyway?
Don't know. Don't care. That's up to the boffins back at HQ. You get your money's worth a journey?
You delivered exactly as promised.
Drinks on me tonight. You did all right, Mitchell.
That was something. Oh, 2 upgrade points. Reload and reduce flinch when shot. Yes. Oh, that's locked. Lethal grenade, technical. Oh. Okay, I have to do this and it unlocks flinch. Okay.
Life with Atlas was nothing like the Marines, but I wasn't complaining.
With lives hanging in the balance, Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but I'll get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
You got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy we pulled out of the drink anyway, huh?
Hines took that with him. It's fine by me.
Badass, man. Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
Is there something we can help you with, sir?
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son, and it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for Atlas. And for that, I am grateful. To you, gentlemen.
It felt good to celebrate. But Gideon was right. We just got lucky. And the KVA was getting better and thinking bigger every day.
Seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3. Understand we are still operating under a restricted
Over. Contact, contact! Deploying swarm counter.
Hold on!
Race 2-3, we're hit! We're hit! 2-4 is down! 2-4 is down! 2-5, break position and provide support for Alpha. Over. Copy that, 2-3. We've got hostiles in our LZ, copy.
Roger. Bravo, clear out those rooftops. Mitchell, hit those tangos up the roof. Building. Let's move!
station.
No way. Let's see what this one's all about.
Access to the lower floors.
I know it's a shotgun, but still.
Temperature is climbing.
That's bad news, right?
Indicators are below normal rate, but hold it.
We can still make it.
Goddamn massacre in here.
Keep moving. Junction.
Head right. Through the reactor room.
Stay together.
Trying to get that quickly, jump dash. Oh, I did it! I did it!
Ow!
I'm pretty sure I did it. Anyways. I don't know why I pushed my gun. The laser gun was even quite good, to be honest. I thought it was better. And this two-hit melee into this two-hit melee death thing is kind of annoying. Stupid, he just hits you two times, you're dead.
Go,
okay.
Bravo, get through the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Tango's on the balcony! Slaughter!
come on. Like, I don't know why that hurt me. Can't kill me so quickly. Super annoying.
Understood.
Oops.
Prophet, we're at the cargo
level. I'm human, guys. But as you can see, I have basically zero frickin' patience.
You're right.
good.
What the hell just happened?
They rigged the dome.
What, they rigged the door from me looking at it?
Run diagnostics.
Get on that console. Mitchell, get on the console.
Which console?
Get moving, Mitchell. Drop it. Got this.
Got it. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Core temps maintaining. Need to flood the cooling pools. Wait. Levels are dropping.
The steam release line's been cut off.
I'm not really doing anything.
Core temperature is critical. Abort.
Get it!
Got this.
We have a level 7 event. Withdraw from the area now.
Oh, shit. Copy that. Bravo.
I was just hovering my hand over the keyboard. That's all. Okay.
Get it! Tangles are bailing out!
So are we. Keep moving!
Joker, what's your tiger reading? We're good, just keep shooting!
Trophy, you've got KVA extraction chopper down in all towers.
Affirmative, Bravo 1. We've got them on the track.
3, 2, 3. We need immediate evac.
Copy, Bravo 1. Inbound in 30. Bravo, pressure readings are critical. Get your men out of there now.
You heard the man. Keep moving. God damn.
What the hell was that? Pressure explosion. This place is going up.
Time welcome sight, 2-3.
Bravo, we can't get near those surface explosions. Circling around to the southeast tower.
Copy that, 2-3.
Come on!
Go, go!
Recording.